この動画は、以前投稿したフルハウス BGM、サウンド、音楽、ジングル集を再構成し、改めてフルハウスで使用された BGM 等を用途ごとに分類し、裁判してナンバリングしたサウンド集です。BGM なので作中に登場した歌ではなく背景音楽、つまりサウンドトラックみたいなものです。基本画面はこんな感じ。これがそのサウンドのナンバリング番号。画面のサウンドは OP エンドの1という意味です。OP エンドはオープニングが終わった後に流れる音楽の意味です。この辺の用語は本編で説明を入れますので詳しくはこの後の動画を見てください。ナンバリングの法則は、分類プラス連番です。短縮版やフルバージョンなどは基本番号の後にアルファを加えています。また、似たようなサウンドは点呼を加えています。この OP エンド1には組曲バージョンが存在するのでそれは OP エンド 1.5 と裁判しています。サウンドのナンバリングの後にカッコ書きでタイトルをつけてるものがあります。これはニックリがこのサウンドの特徴やフルハウス本編の印象的な場面を未来として勝手にネーミングしています。勝手に名付けたものですが、フルハウス好きならなんとなく納得してくれるとは思ってます。ここはこのサウンドが使用されたシーズンを表したものです。この場合、第2、第3、第4。第5シーズンで使用されたという意味です。集計したのはゆっくり個人なので誤ってる場合もありますが、ほぼ完璧だとは思います。ここはこのサウンドの解説コーナーです。解説すべきようなことがあれば、この場所で簡単に語ってます。なお使用されたエピソードを記載している場合がありますが、その場合のエピソードナンバーは DVD 版ではなく NHK 版に準拠しているのでご注意ください。最後に、動画をご覧いただく前にご注意があります。その1、分類や収録サウンドは 100% ではありません。500を超える数なので、分類ミスや収録漏れがあります。ただ9割以上は網羅してるとは思うので、フルハウス BGM ファンには満足していただけると思います。その2、ナンバリングは一部前後しています。ナンバリングは初出シーンから若い番号で裁判してます。つまり第1シーズン登場サウンドほど若い番号になります。ただ、サウンドの分類を始めたのが第3シーズンからなので、第3シーズン登場サウンドの方が、第1シーズンより若いケースが多々あります。ナンバリングが前後しているのはご了承ください。その3、音声品質にはばらつきがあります。音声収集をしたのはビデオ収録したフルハウスからです。なのでクリアな音質ではない場合があります。また、日本語、英語混合になっている場合があります。これは録音環境のせいです。ということで3つの注意点にご留意いただきまして、いよいよ本編に入らせていただきます。
Gentlemen. Thank you. か。
Thank you.
Morning, boys.
ganga la zona. those batteries are stuck. Here, I'm gonna try.
Standing in the dusk. Michelle. Oh, come on, sweetheart.
If I go to the bathroom,
it's right where you left it.
See you in 10 years.
Hi, Daddy. I'm a Bigfoot freak.
See you, Laura.
Michelle, I'm really sorry. I thought you were just having some fun.
So, no, you don't. Really?
Thank you. 面白いものそうだね。
Thank you.
とか今日でも
今日もしてないのダメよ
ですから待ってよそんなことあってもいいよ。
guys okay?
I broke the dinosaur.
Man, there's nothing left but his butt.
Wasn't there a foursome here?
Actually, it started off as a twosome, then became a foursome, but went back to a twosome, a different twosome, a depressed twosome.
Just think, if I hadn't asked, I wouldn't have known.
Cover your eyes.
All right, bye-bye. You guys have a magical, wonderful time. While you're up there, could you check my rain gutters?
Shepherd's pie,
Yorkshire pudding.
on Full House.
Dad, guess what? There's a jumping contest next week, and I really want to be in it.
Enjoy your little fantasy, because in reality, my Elizabeth wins this competition every year.
Well, not this year, because Michelle Tanner's going to kick your butt.
So for my prom's looking like a bag of chips and a remote control. Nobody knows you're available. I'll put the word out.
Kimmy, would you do rate a Star Trek convention?
Guess what two wacky DJs have an audition for their own late-night wacky TV show? And we're going to tag team wrestle Sven and Ingemar, the Swedish spleen stompers.
I hear some noise within.
Dear love, adieu.
And we kiss.
I know it's dry lips.
Michelle, I can't believe you would do this to me. I'm never going to forgive you.
Why don't we skip the contest and just go riding on the trail for fun?
Michelle! She fell off the horse.
Michelle, don't move her.
If she hit her head.
Christmas card.
Everybody look merry, peaceful, and joyous.
Okay,
here we go.
then. Everyone say Christmas cheese.
Christmas cheese.
Hold it, get it.
No.
Here we go. Smile.
Crunch up like an accordion, then pop back out.
That's kid stuff. Watch this.
So cool. Doesn't that hurt your head?
Ooh, now that you mention it, could you draw me a couple of aspirin?
Joey?
Your wish, Princess. Shall we start the party?
Daddy! Oh,
Michelle.
Oh, come here, you. Jess, I'm not going anywhere. There's a shark.
Where? There's no sharks in here. Probably a flounder with an overbite. Listen, Joseph, I know what a shark looks like, and that... That's a shark.
It's a shark. Does he look hungry to you?
You know what? The shark's probably a vegetarian. Okay?
Joseph!
Joe, you really are freaked out about this, huh?
Well, let me just say, I'm not clutching you because I love your cologne.
Oh, it's dinner time. We're not gonna make it. We're not gonna make it.
You made it.
Jones is so brave and handsome. He reminds me of Steve.
Huey, Dewey, and Louie remind you of Steve.
Thank you.
Steph. We're going to miss you.
I love you.
Right back at you, kid. Nature, Steph.
Nature is so awesome.
I can't believe we were just fighting about Minnie having puppies. This is so beautiful. You know, it makes you think about what's really important in life, doesn't it?
Yeah. Like being able to share this moment with people you really love.
This is so incredible. Yesterday, these puppies weren't even here, and now they are. And seeing them being born, it's like watching a miracle.
I'm so glad you girls could see this. Now, maybe you can understand how I felt the day each of you were born. My three little miracles.
So little.
Yeah, tiny. Why'd you pick my bed?
You too, pal. But I have to put on our bravest face now, okay? We gotta be really brave about this thing, all right? So let me see your brave face. Can you smile for me? Atta girl. All right, now that we got this bravery thing happening, I want you to give me the biggest, most gigantic, most greatest hug you ever gave me in the whole entire world. Ready? And go! Hug, 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 hug. That a girl.
This is a goodbye present.
Michelle, it's your pig. Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Well, in that case, here, why don't you have this? This is my pink bunny. I want you to put it up on the wall, and whenever you look at it, you can think of me, okay?
You got it, dude.
Bye, Michelle.
Bye, Uncle Jesse.
Biggest favor of my life by helping me raise my girls. This is just our way of saying thanks. No one has ever done anything like this for me before. And the best part is, as great as my new room is, you guys really want me here.
Are you kidding? You're a part of our family.
Face it, pal, you're a Tanner.
Welcome home, Joseph.
What do you think of your cousin Steve? I know, he's just a big jock. You should have known him 2 years ago, back when he was my friend. He doesn't care about me anymore. All he cares about is sports. Guess you're just nothing around here, unless you're one of the guys.
I'm so proud of you.
Oh, look what we brought to this world.
Thank you for giving me two beautiful, healthy little boys. Look at him smile.
Oh, I love you.
I love you too.
And thank you for making this the happiest day of my life.
I can't believe it. I'm the father of two identical twin sons. Hey. Hey, Bob, I'm your daddy.
And I'm your mommy. Hi.
Becky, can you believe we're parents?
How are we doing so far, Dad?
I think they dig us. Look at this, they got your little nose.
And they have your cute smile.
How'd they end up with Fred Mertz's hair?
Here you realize that it wasn't the same and you're kind of let down, huh? You know what it's like? It's like when you go to the movies, when the show's over, you know, the magic's all gone. All that's left is just a big empty room with a sticky floor.
So, this is it. Summer's really over. Come on, Gilbert. Back to the forest. Time for you to go home.
Honey, it's time for all of us to go home. Come on, tired. I can't do that. It hurts too much being apart all the time.
I know it hurts me too. I just don't see any other way for us. I mean, unless you move to New York.
No, I can't do that. I mean, I can't uproot my family. If it was just me, I'd be there in a second. But everything in the world that's important to me is right here in San Francisco. Except you.
Oh, Danny, you're very important to me, too. I can't turn down this job. I mean, I've always wanted to be a network anchor. I mean, when I was a little girl, I played with a Barbara Walters doll.
How you feel? I had a Hugh Downs lunchbox. Well, I can't ask you to give up your dream. So I guess I'm gonna have to give up mine. Important day for you.
But you said it was no big deal. It was just a test.
Yeah, I know I said that. I guess I just didn't mean it.
Well, then why did you say it?
Because I didn't want you to be nervous.
But that was making me more nervous.
Okay, so I guess it didn't work then.
No, not really.
I'm sorry, Deej. I was just trying to protect you. I remember in high school when I took my SATs, I was a wreck. I did the first 12 questions with an eraser.
So how'd you do?
Not bad once I turned my pencil around.
So I guess I just gotta face it, huh?
Honey, you've done everything you could do. You're prepared, you studied really hard, everybody believes in you. I think what you have to do now is just, you know, believe in yourself and do the best you can do.
Supposed to come to school today to teach my class a great dance.
I'm sorry, kiddo.
I was afraid if I went to school and Uncle Pooley wasn't there, I felt sad.
Michelle, it's okay to feel sad.
But if I feel sad, I might cry. Then I can't be brave for you.
Idea that you had to be brave for me.
From Stephanie, she said that you were so sad, we shouldn't make you worse.
Oh, sweetheart. Stephanie, she probably thought she was telling you the right thing to do, but she was wrong. I'm gonna talk to her about that. Michelle, we should always share our feelings with each other. That's what makes us a family.
I really love Purple. I was visiting Michelle.
I was little Jesse. He used to always take care of me. Now he comes to visit me and I can't even take care of him.
I was old.
I know, Michelle, but it still hurts.
It's okay to be sad.
I know, I heard that somewhere before.
Of
Uncle Jesse?
Mm-hmm.
Is it okay to cry?
Do the best Popeye in the business. Oh, Michelle. I do love that sound. Michelle, I have been on so many stages and told so many jokes. But you know, I never get tired of hearing people laugh. So why am I walking away?
I don't know.
Yeah, me either. I did have that deadline. Oh, but let's face it, I've never been on time for anything in my entire life, so why start now? I'll make a new deadline. Michelle, you're my witness. If I'm not on the Carson show in 60 years, I'm going to seriously consider changing my career. So, to paraphrase Porky Pig, ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee-ba-dee. That ain't all, folks.
I don't know what to say.
Beck Donaldson, I love you. And if anything has ever been right, it's you and me. Marry me.
Jesse, this is so... Yes.
Now we have the three most wonderful daughters in the whole world.
Isn't Mom beautiful?
Kid and I did something wrong. My dad would blow his top and send me to my room, and a couple hours later he'd come back with a Batman comic book. And that's how I knew everything was okay. But we never talked about the problem. You know, we never talked about our feelings the way that I felt. I don't want that to happen to you and me. I want our relationship to be better than that.
We're doing pretty good.
Puh, you ain't seen nothing yet, kid. When I was your age, I used to get in so much trouble. I remember this one time I was playing football, and Pop was watching TV, his favorite show, The Beverly Hillbillies. I kicked a field goal right through Jethro's face. Oh, he yelled at me all night long. He had nothing better to do, the TV was busted. Anyway, kid, the point that I'm trying to make here is... DJ? DJ? And they lived happily ever after.
You know, for 10 years I've wondered what it would feel like to hold you again.
How's it feel?
Wonderful. I did love you. I don't think I ever stopped.
Giants won the World Series and we've seen our last Rocky movie. Truth is, girls, I'm miserable.
Well, it should not make you feel better.
Normally that's my idea of a happy meal, but I don't have much of an appetite right now.
You understand, Dad. We're gonna miss Vicky too.
I know. I just thought I finally found somebody that I could spend the rest of my life with.
Dad, what could you do? You and Vicky just wanted different things.
Yeah. I don't know, I had this fantasy. You know, I was hoping that Vicky and I could settle down and you girls could finally have a mom again.
Well, if you haven't noticed, I think we're doing pretty great the way we are.
Yeah, at least we got each other.
Does that cheer you up?
You better believe it, sweetie. Thank you, girls.
Dad, if you want this to melt...
No, I'll split it with you. It's not a problem. I'll get hungry by the second.
CG, coming?
Go ahead, I'll catch up.
You sure?
I just need a minute. I'll be okay.
Sweetheart, but it was like part of you was missing. So it was like part of all of us was missing. But you stuck it out and you got through it.
Just like we always do.
Just like we always will.
Bop, ということで500曲以上のサウンドの分類は以上になります。どれも素晴らしいサウンドの数々でしたね。ただ第1、第2、第7シーズンのデータが飛んでしまった中での分類だったので、収録漏れがある結果に終わってしまったのは残念です。データが生きていればあと30曲くらいは追加できたかなと思います。さすがにやり直す記憶はないので、どなたか漏れているサウンドを追加した完全版の作成をお待ちしております。そもそもサウンドを分類しようとしたきっかけは単純にフルハウスの BGM が好きだったからです。サウンドトラックが出てればこんな大苦労をしなくても済んだんですが、ということでフルハウスのサントラ発売を祈りつつ、この辺りで動画は終わりになります。ここまで見てくださった方、ありがとうございました。それでは失礼いたします。